Paddy on the podium. Marshall, see positions, please. Tell me you lie down.
When you quit. Paddy goes very slow through there, very cautious. Going up to turn two, Paddy, oh, very, very steady through there again. Dr. Avon 41 is set off after him. Since Paddy leading on 25 from Dr. Avon 41, John Pardon on 63, Rory's fourth on 16, going to the back on 99. It looks like a natural, Paddy does. Go on, lad, give it some gas. Dr. Dave closing there through turn four. He's going to have a look in turn five, is he, maybe? No, leaves the door. Through turn six. Oh, it looks like the bullet's driving him and not the other way around. Through the complex, the two rollers punching up behind and looking for a way by already. So Paddy leaves out the last turn from Dr. Dave on 41, and he's gone on 63. So we've got Rory on 16 in four. Gordon right behind on 99. Oh, it's cheap. He's asking for a black flag, I think. Paddy in the front on 25, and then it's Dr. Avon 41 and John Powell on 63. Lining up side by side. Gordon having a go there, goes round the outside, gives him a little love tap. Welcome to Mower Racing. Paddy up the back straight, then still leads. Oh, the punching up there, it slows down a lot. John Pardon looking to go right around the outside, but doesn't make the room. Is the room there? No, Dr. Dave pushes him out wide into the booty, so Paddy still leads. Coming up to complete lap two. Dr. Dave still second. John Pardon in third. Through the last corners again. Run down the straight. Squeezing on the power, nice and gentle. So getting a jump on the corner. Last lap now for these guys. Short three lap race. Gordon's pushed through. He's going to get black flag. What for? For being aggressive, Gord. Paddy then still leads down into turn three on the last lap. Paddy's broken down on the last lap. John Pardon's undefeated Group 2 record is going to remain intact. He's the king of Group 2s, John Pardon. Will he be beaten ever? No, not even when the celebrities come. Can Rory beat Paddy? Paddy's got, I don't know, 30 seconds to fix it and get going before Rory comes past. John Palmer's on takeover. This is the slowest race win ever. Another win for John Pardon. He's unstoppable. Rory cheats again. The chains come off on 25. Rory then taking it very easy through the back section. Dog's there behind. He's going to give him a little push, I think. Through turn 5. Dog's there stops. Applies the handbrake and sets up again. Through turn 6, nice and steady, squeezing on the power. Turn 7, oh, through the corner, steady down the back, Coming to the pit for it. It's the finish line, Dr. Moore's going to be second. Second place for 41, Dr. Dave.
Where's he going?
Come on, Rory, this way. First place, John Pardon. Second place, Dr. Dave. Third place, Rory McGrath. Paddy McGuinness, DNF. Gordon Nichols, disqualified. For being a brummy. Okay,